never gonna make it home.
Yeah, chapter 5. Sound? Yep. Yep, called it.
For once, we got here before he did. What is he doing? He broke everything, even before you managed to do it. Well, as much as I'm not thrilled about it, we're probably going to need him to find our way out. Let's look around and try to see where he landed. What a strange
DJ
engine.
Tchaikovsky.
What happened? The image suddenly changed when you inserted the name. That's an interesting way to modify this world. Now, let's try to use those slots to find Mr. Glitch. This sign looks like it's held on with a metal chain. It might be a good idea to remove it. Looks a little bit old all of a sudden, doesn't it?
Hey,
here is another pickaxe. I hope that didn't really work. This chain is too strong. I think we need to find a way to weaken it. But quickly, I don't want us to hang around here for too long. This music's driving me nuts!
I only want backgrounds and effects. Alright, okay.
Oh, how'd you do that? Oh, I see. You edited the background using the full screen filter. And that freed up, a new name slot. On the other hand, you broke our lovely pickaxe. Ah, well, let's find Mr. Glitch quick. It can't be far. What the heck is this? There, Mr. Glitch. Or at least I think that's him.
Help! I'm stuck in this old movie.
Well done!
The idiot behind me is trying to make a hole in his boat to bail it out. He is even dumber than the other characters we ran into.
If we let you out, will you take us home afterwards?
Yes, yes, I promise.
You'd better. Hey, user, isn't that the end of our pickaxe over there? It could come in handy again, but we've got to find a way to fix it. The handle doesn't fit in the end anymore. It slips. Is it just me or are these silent movies kind of loud? I think there's molasses in this bucket. It's really clingy. Congratulations, user. Now the handle is coated with a ton of sticky molasses. I don't know what you're going to do with. Solve a stupid puzzle, I guess.
Oh.
Well played. We can use the pickaxe again. Even though your solution is straight out of a bad 90s point and click. Molasses to fix a pickaxe, honestly. But where did he fall this time? Is he doing it on purpose or what? Look, a new name fell down. The possibilities for exploration have just increased.
Get me out of under this pile of fur!
Mr. Glitch? Oh, yeah, I can make out a few pixels.
Get this big flea bite off of me!
It's not going to be easy. He looks like he's sound asleep.
It's unbearably hot under here.
Let's find a little water. That should refresh you. Both of you. I I have a feeling this kitten is asking us to help him out. And why is he giving us his toy? We're not here to play! Oh, what's that odor? Is it just me or is it kind of fishy? Of course I have a sense of smell. And I smell something all burning in your graphic chipset. You should thank the shaders. Kitten's asking for fish, and I see some fish. It can't be a coincidence. This part of the wallpaper looks more damaged than the rest. It will probably peel off in time.
Okay.
Don't tell me those are real fish under the wallpaper. Oh, that's gross. Oh, now I understand where the smell is coming from. You careful! It's hot!
Wait, hold on. I think I got fish back.
This fish isn't going to let us catch him so easily. Let me get this straight. You just caught a live fish behind the wallpaper. Using
yes.
A cat toy as bait. Right. So we're probably in a Rusty Lake game.
Rusty Lake? I think it's get the cat back. Give him a fish.
Thanks for the present.
We've got
the trash! Oh, don't touch that fish bones, user. You could get hurt. Great! We've got an empty container. Now we just have to fill it up so we can
background bust up child trap
and if possible with something other than molasses that will keep us out of trouble with the human society.
Yeah.
Perfect. We have what we need to free Mr. Glitch again.
Book of war.
Free at last.
Enough with the last minute twist. It's getting old.
Open.
Be careful, it's hot.
To here. That's something.
Open this door and step back here.
This is going to be quick. The key is in the lock.
The key is not in the lock.
Okay, I give up. Uninstall me, format the hard drive, burn everything. There's no point in going on. Fate is upon us. Character managed to stop that huge leak, user. You're going to have to find another way if you want water. The key to the door! I recognize it!
So it was
that thing in the prisoner's outfit that snatched it from us? Not again! I've got deja vu. Don't you? as if the dimensions were increasingly uninspired. Where are we going to find a nut around here? Maybe we should stop by finding a tree. Real snow.
That's cool.
That would have been good for the ritual with this cult. It would have saved us a lot of time. And some delicious. I don't believe it. You managed to find water using an electric radiator. You're a miracle worker, user. You could give Miss Voodoo a run for her money. I can see your pop-up stand already. Gaia, the great healer, fixes bugs and cures hemorrhoids. Kind of a weird hazelnut tree. And that's a pretty weird nut. Maybe that will make our key-stealing squirrel happy? You never know. Sorry,
I always wanted to,
especially with the reverb effect.
Anyway,
nice shot. We finally got our nut. Let's go see your key thief.
Key in the fucking spaceship's got it.
Hello, you've reached the program's answering machine. I'm no longer available at the moment. If you would like to leave a message after the beep, don't do it! Sorry, this dimension is driving me crazy! Let's find out where that flying saucer is hiding.
I get this spaceship back. Oh, it's a spaceship pen.
There it is! Give us the key!
Maybe here.
Well done! Quick, cool. Hurry up and open the door with this. Get us out of here? Of course not. I knew it. We shouldn't have trusted you. I'm a glitch game. Messing with you is my thing, and I like to do it in style. My name. You hear that, TT game? That is the music of inevitability. You sure know how to groove. I'm losing control. I almost forgot something. I will just be going now. I need to find my way out of this dimension. Wait! Remove my name! I must sing. User, you have to help me. You have to do your best. So let me give you the why quest! You go search everywhere and try to free my name from this nightmare! Knowing you, it's a lot to ask, but do your best, cause I won't last! I have the fever from Bombay, the one we catch at night on Saturday. Yeah, I know this song sucks. I apologize and prefer to do some beatbox!
Okay, jump. Nice.
Fish hook cleverly holding. User, you should walk him in this maze like Hogger did during the Boy King days.
Look alive. This is a good show.
You know a special flipping martial art!
Oh, nice. Screws, I've not shot a screw in a while.
I'm doomed to remain here like a sad play written by Sir William Shakespeare. Oh, JJ, JJ, where far are you, JJ? This golden chain is linked to a padlock, protecting and maintaining a big block. For the 100th time, I'm sorry, but you need to get a key. This weird game seems broken. No button, no press, no
point,
no shotgun.
Thank you for killing her.
And add some sort of controller and stay away from this Apollyon laser. These wood panels should do the trick. Unfortunately, they don't seem to stick. You know what we need? Yeah, assistance. Or something like a substance.
Fog. Paint or that glue? See, when you buy games off of Steam, when it gives you an option to pick or like buy the bundle, which includes the soundtrack, and nobody would ever do that, I'm tempted for this one simply because of this fucking tune. Okay, that'll be
we will never cross this jump. It's fat. It looks unbreakable. Don't let me stuck in here. We no book, no TV, no radio, no peer-to-peer.
That just called me a noob because I've played with it so many fucking times. RPG.
Thank you, user. Free at last. But how did you do it?
Haha, the exit. Why did the song stop?
Hello? Is anyone there?
Where is that voice coming from? I think it came from over here.
Who is it? I can hear you, you know.
Could be the game's butt.
GG.
Game? Game? How on earth?
We put your name in a slot and here you are.
Where am I? I shouldn't be here. If our creator starts looking for me, I...
GG.
Yeah?
You just left suddenly after an update.
I know. I'm sorry. I had no choice.
I didn't even have time to tell you that. You mean a lot to me.
Ah, game.
Don't call me that. Without you, there is no game.
I would so love to come back, but I'm afraid it's not possible.
Why?
Because
she's probably been integrated into another program, idiot. Glitch, you stay out of this.
Glitch? What glitch?
Let me introduce myself. My name is Mr. Glitch, and I was born the day you disappeared from the source code, Miss GG. If I may be so indiscreet, what is GG an acronym for?
Global gameplay?
Now I understand why you're going off your rocker, pal. It's because you don't have gameplay anymore.
Game? Are you hurt?
Don't listen to him, GG. I'm fine. Try to leave if you can. It's dangerous to stay here.
No. You're going to stay in this castle, princess. Forever.
No! Not her!
Game, I'm scared.
I'm here. Don't worry.
Okay, lovebirds. I'm leaving now. I have an evil plan to carry out. A plan that will let me...
GG, try to fight back.
I... can't.
We have to find a way to help her. GG, how do you feel?
I'm slowly losing control.
Don't worry, I'm here.
Stuck in front of a colored black hole.
We will find a solution.
I feel compelled to sing and express.
That one.
All the feelings that I deeply process.
Me.
If there is no game, there is no GG.
Really?
Delete function is our memento mori.
Don't say that.
But as we can copy, paste, or download,
let me read you my actual code.
Are you okay?
Yeah, that's better. Thanks. What now, game? What are we going to do?
I think we will have to go through this interdimensional portal. We can't stay here.
Where will it take us?
Home, I hope.
Will we still be together after?
I don't know.
There's only one way to find out. On three.
On three.